outside a rich apartment in the luxury hotel. Suzie Grapevine hesitated, reaching for the bell. Before this night is over, there's a thing I must complete. I know it's gonna hurt me, but you know it hurts so sweet. Benzedrine, you'll never win. Bananas turned to see who was ringing at his bell at 3:13. Is that Suzie Grapevine? Tell me what you mean. Have you come to beg or come to buy my Benzedrine, Benzedrine? Oh, you'll never win. Some Joe, said Suzie, but I haven't any bread. Joe said, then you need some like a hole right through your head. You've used up all your chances, Suzie, all that you will get. Why, Suzie Grape is so burned out, they call her Crêpe Suzette. Him in the side, she shot him in the stomach, she shot him in the head, and she pushed him out the window to make sure that he was dead. Benzedrine, you'll never win, but you'll do me in. Benzedrine. Constable McLagan, renowned for taking bribes, was beating up a student as the police code prescribes. Down behind the apartment, he heard an awful crash. He didn't wait to finish, he was off there like a flash. Benzedrine, you'll never win, you'll do me in. Benzedrine. Well, I smell fuzz. That's just what I need, but I shall make my getaway, cause all I need is speed. She jumped out of the window, escape was in her head. But as she passed the 13th floor, this is what she said. Benzedrine, you'll never win. Window ledges and the little concrete gargoyles put there by the Notting Hill Housing Trust. Down, 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 Suzie Grapevine was going down for the first time in her life. Splat, listen to me, people. You've all got time to spend. This story has no moral, it just has an end. Kill yourselves with Benzedrine, with bullets or with scotch.